da katliam yapacak gibi görünüyor.
Israel is making a stupid thing on the 4th of July and you can see it daily here.